अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर किड्स, टुडे वी विल डू पेज नंबर 21 to 24 ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स वर्कबुक A3। लेट्स मूव टू द पेज। टॉपिक इज ऑड वन आउट। स्टूडेंट्स, देयर इज अ पार्टी एट होम। पॉइंट इज गिव ईच चाइल्ड वन चेयर बाय ड्रॉइंग लाइंस। डज एवरीवन हैव अ चेयर? लेट्स ज्वाइन द डॉट्स टू गिव ईच चाइल्ड वन चेयर। Students, there is no more chair for this child. Move to the point. Circle the child without a chair. Circle this child because this child is without a chair. Move to the next point. Count the chairs and fill in the blank. There are dash chairs. Let's count how many chairs are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. There are 9 chairs. Let's write number 9. Move to the next page. Topic is trophies. Tariq's father has many trophies in the cabinet. Point is count and fill in the blank. There are dash trophies. Let's count. How many trophies are there in the cabinet? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. There are 9 trophies. Let's write. Move to the next page. Topic is mice in the kitchen. In this picture, you can see the mice are looking for food. Move to the point. Color the mice brown. Let's start coloring. Now coloring is completed. Move to the point. Count and fill in the blank. Dash mice are looking for food. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Let's write number 9. Move to the next page. The topic is family photographs. Students, Ali's family photographs are everywhere in this room. Move to the point. Circle all the photographs. Let's circle these all photographs. Move to the next point. Count and fill in the blank. There are dash photographs. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Let's write number 9 because there are 9 photographs. Now do this work on your book.